Ladies and gentlemen, switching gears now. Earlier today, WWE and NXT superstars trained alongside incredible Special Olympics athletes at the WWE Performance Center in Orlando, Florida.
Today, we're at WWE Performance Center, where WWE and Special Olympics have launched a partnership to support Play Unified.
I was so excited that I was able to open up the Performance Center to you amazing athletes.
We're really happy that this has finally evolved to a truly global partnership.
WWE has such a global impact that our partner up with Special Olympics allows us to introduce Play Unified basically globally to the world.
Special Olympics, it needs to get more out there, you know, so that people know about these kids and what they can do. Every breath
I take is strong. When they put smiles on every superstar's face today. Gonna fight until I've no more left to
give. It doesn't matter what anybody's limitations are, if you give 100% and have fun, that's what it's all about.
I hope the athletes take the energy and are reminded every day that it isn't just about today, that WWE is supporting them and has their backs every day of the year.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the president of Special Olympics North America, Mark Edenson, and our Special Olympics athletes.
Tonight, WWE is proud to announce our partnership with Special Olympics. WWE superstars and athletes around the world are joining forces in supporting Play Unify.
Together, spanning the US, China, UK, Germany, Mexico, and India, WWE and Special Olympics are going to be joining forces and using platforms such as the WWE Network, live events, and also social media platforms to bring more awareness to the friendships, the understanding, and the communities that exist when we have people with and without intellectual disabilities joining forces in playing and living unified.
Now, I have witnessed firsthand the passion, the courage, the determination of the Special Olympics athlete when they're committed in their sport. It's truly overwhelming. So on behalf of the WWE Universe, Renee, myself, we are honored to be a part associated with Special Olympics and the Play Unified campaign. And we hope you join us. And remember, let's all play unified.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, we invite you to visit playunified.org for more information on these very special Olympians.